is extra.
Wait, what is that?
It's moisturizer. I don't have enough to share.
No. Okay, let me start this so we can, like, get our lives together.
All right. What's up, guys? Today's video is going to be at Coachella. You're ready with me. I did these last year, and you guys really, really liked them. I think because it's really funny to see that my life is a joke.
Okay, we're back.
So, we're back. We actually...
And just as messy as
really,
ever.
Yeah, we actually really planned very hard for this Coachella. Like, we got a hotel, like, a nice one, and all this stuff. Yeah, we got to Coachella. They wouldn't let us check into our hotel, so we're here at the Dode House. We also didn't have any outfits for Coachella until Thursday night, last night at like 9 p.m. So our life's going really great.
Stayed at the mall till it closed.
We were supposed to be on a bus in 50 minutes. Dode House and everyone looks so good. They're all dressed up. They've changed like 4 times and it's taken me a good like 3 hours to even get in this outfit.
Yeah. Also, guys, if you haven't seen me in a while, I was blonde last time at Coachella and now my hair is like black. So I'm the same person.
I'm gonna start doing my makeup.
Oh, yeah.
So that we can like. So that we can. Okay.
And our setup situation is just as ratchet as last time because
We're gonna have a different setup tomorrow because we're gonna be getting ready at the hotel that we're staying at, but we couldn't check in today. Oh, God.
Do you think you're not?
1 year later, and we're still. Struggling and like
and I'm out of primer, but
the worst. You're out of your sample primer. I can't believe it's a year later. Like, you guys just watched my Coachella Get Ready With Me's, and it's like we were like, oh my god, next year we're gonna get our life together, we're gonna get VIP wristbands,
did do that.
We're gonna get a hotel.
We did do that.
And then none of it worked out the day of Coachella. It's literally Friday, and we're like, wow, don't have a hotel, don't have our clothes ready. We're just always the ones that are like every single person in this house is so together, and they have like seven different outfits and we're like this.
I really hope I turn out okay today.
Honestly, mood. Tomorrow's Get Ready With Me is gonna be really good because we're gonna actually be in our hotel. We're gonna have space, we're gonna like.
And it's our best outfit, so.
Yeah, and tomorrow's my favorite. I'm wearing a wig tomorrow, guys.
I'm going to be wearing that one tomorrow.
Yeah.
So you're wearing your hat tomorrow.
Yeah.
Same.
Oh, but that's what we're going to match every day. Let's talk about who we're going to go see today. We're going to see SZA.
She's
so
excited.
I'm going to cry. I'm going to literally cry. You don't understand. She's the only person I've been talking about. We're gonna see SZA today. She's the person I'm most excited about, not just today, but for all of Coachella.
Yeah,
I'm the most excited about her. Who else are we seeing today, Halle?
I feel like you just interviewed me.
Halle?
Halle?
Tell me.
Oh gosh, the neighborhood. That's not my most excited person.
Oh, that's today. I just can't remember.
Yeah,
who's today.
I just can't remember who's today. So I'm trying to think. Obviously, the weekend is tonight.
The weekend tonight. That's a mood.
I was really excited for another one, but I just, like, really
can't. Is Georgia tomorrow?
Tomorrow. I'm really excited for Georgia Smith.
Hey, Kenzie.
Post Malone tomorrow, too.
Who's performing today?
Honestly, all I know is that it's not Cardi B. So, I just don't know.
I'm, like, only am excited about SZA today, so she's the only person that I know.
Yeah. Oh, Daniel Caesar's today, though.
Oh, he's today.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I couldn't remember if he was tomorrow. I'm so...
No, he's today.
I can't wait to cry.
We have to go together.
Oh my god, no, we're going together. We're staying together, all three of us. Okay. We can just like mob. So this is what we're looking like.
Coachella.
I still haven't curled my hair, and you can tell my extensions are not going in it. It's just...
You gotta fix that before you leave. So I have to sneak drugs into Coachella. I have to sneak my medication in, but they don't let the meds in because they'll think they're drugs. So, like last year, they looked at my Motrin bottle and went like this.
But they shook it. They didn't open it up.
They opened it up.
Oh,
yeah. And like looked. I think you have to scoot over a little bit.
That's what I said. I feel like you keep moving. It's not me.
It's
because you're like leaning over there.
You just
there.
Think it's never you.
It's never me. But, you ever seen that episode of SpongeBob where he hides the pickles under his tongue?
I've seen SpongeBob, but I don't remember that episode.
You know what episode I'm talking about. Comment below. You could like do that. You could put the pill under your tongue and you like go.
I could, but then I feel like if they like see it in the scanner or something, they're like, oh my god, this girl's really trying to sneak drugs. This thing's like under her tongue.
Wow, that's in her mouth. Okay, it's 1:19. We're good.
We're
fine. We're literally fine.
Do Also, if you guys want to see how we look after this, like our full outfit, what we do at Coachella, I'm vlogging Coachella. What is that noise? I'm vlogging Coachella and I'm posting on Instagram our outfits and stuff, so go follow us on Instagram. We're like super fun and like trendy.
We're
and like
so fun and trendy.
We look really way more put together on Instagram than we do like in this video. This video,
yeah,
I have a bob.
And our fits are all gonna match. We're gonna look like so like, well, yeah. I don't know, if we get pictures together. Usually, last year we didn't really have any pictures together.
We never get pics together because no one's
just take
ever
them
with
up each other.
It. Yeah, no one's ever with us to like take them of us.
Also, are you vlogging Coachella or are you like making a fun like
I'm doing
video?
Both.
Oh, you're doing it all.
I'm doing legit everything.
Oh, that's awesome.
Okay, wait, let me tell you guys this. Last year, we got kicked out of our hotel at 12 o'clock on Sunday because we, you know, we didn't book it till like through Monday. We only booked it through Sunday. It's not on you. We only booked it through Sunday. So we were like, oh my God, that was so stupid last year. This year, we're gonna book it through Monday and we're gonna not get kicked out. So we booked it through Monday. Like, we literally are staying there. Like, we're staying all day Monday at Palm Springs,
we're gonna take
like
pictures,
hanging.
Like,
I didn't book the hotel for Thursday. So while everyone drove to Coachella and was like, oh my God, we're here on Thursday, like ready for the weekend, I drove 4 hours this morning on Friday, the day of Coachella, all the way to my hotel. Couldn't check into the hotel, and then had to come to the dope house because I had nowhere to go. I was basically
And we had
homeless.
To, like, shower our spray tans off.
Mm-hmm. We, like, showered here. We're, like, getting ready now, but I'm just like, what are the odds that I tried to get my life together and I, like, actually didn't? Like, I thought that I did, but I didn't.
Good try.
I thought. I really thought.
We can't believe it. I just hope my makeup... I remember last year, like, I shocked myself. I was like, okay, at least my makeup doesn't look bad, so, like, I'm hoping that happens this year.
Also, I'm gonna plug myself. Follow me on Dote so you guys can see my outfits. You guys can go buy them because I love Dote. And Dote's the best.
Off. $5 off with the code Keaton. Yeah! I need to use that. Oh my God.
No,
I can use it. Sometimes I,
no,
sometimes
you
I forget.
Can.
Sometimes I forget because, like, you're my friend that I can use your, like, discount codes. Because, like, you when we do giveaways, sometimes I'm like,
my
oh,
mom
when
uses
can I
it.
Enter?
Like, my mom was like, what did you get me? I'm like, what?
Oh, what
tomorrow,
doing?
Guys, this video is gonna be so much better. And I feel like my makeup's gonna be a lot better.
Me too. I just
we're gonna
like
be like
not...
sitting down, like chilling. Oh yeah. Oh. I really love this song. I love this song.
Oh God, I forgot Kelsey and Bailey are here.
They are.
I'm so excited.
Yeah, I'm going for like. We're both going for like edgy vibe.
Are you wearing your chain the last day?
There's eyeshadow on my white pants.
No!
I'm gonna literally start
at least
screaming.
Your period.
Yeah, if I start my period in these white pants, it's not what's happening.
I'll die. I will laugh so hard, but then I'll like.
No, I like that. Actually won't laugh though. Like,
I won't laugh. I'll be. I'll just be like. I don't think I miss the old you. The one that held me down and kinda told the truth.
Are you done? Yeah, no. I'm just dry. Oh, this is some pigmented stuff. Yeah. Whoa, that got
pussy tomorrow.
I think everyone's out there eating.
That's good though.
And I'm so hungry. Like, what y'all eating?
I'm
up
so
there?
Excited to see how VIP is. Last year, guys, we got GA, obviously.
Yeah, and we upgraded this year and got VIP. So we're stepping it up.
Yeah.
See, I'm not moving. You're moving.
I'm not moving.
You are. I'm gonna watch this back and I'm gonna show you that you're the one moving.
Well, I haven't moved my butt at all. I've been.
Me either. Like, mine's hard as a rock.
Me too.
Shoddy is good. Do you have liquid black eyeliner?
I don't wear eyeliner.
Okay, well.
Cool story, bro.
Are you putting false lashes on?
Look at my eyelashes.
So no, that's gonna be a negative.
I've been told I have some pretty great eyelashes.
You can't tell, but I look awesome. That's basically what she just said.
No, not yet.
I will though.
Do you use your beauty blender for highlight?
No, I use it like after I put the highlight on. Like I apply a lot of highlighter and then I like pat it with the beauty blender, if that makes sense.
It's probably smarter.
It's probably smarter. I hate the way my I didn't bring any lip colors.
Shut the hell. No.
None.
Didn't.
None.
Shut up. Shut up.
Keaton. Oh, I'm not kidding.
Keaton, that's all you are. You're nothing without your lip color. I'm just kidding.
I'm gonna start crying.
I brought none. Kidding. I'm literally not kidding.
I packed you what I said.
I know, but I packed my makeup this morning, and I was, like, so worried about bringing my brushes.
I know, because you always forget them.
Oh, my God, I didn't bring any lip colors. I'm going to start.
Okay, hold on. Breathe.
It's okay. We're with, like, 25 other girls.
There's, like, a lip
they all have lip colors. I'll take it. No, it's probably Kinsey's. I'll take her makeup.
I have lip liner, but I don't have a, like, lip thing.
No, you know what? Honestly.
Oh.
Wait, no, turn around. Wait, no, it's
not
on it. No? No, for real.
Literally
there's none.
Sat on it.
Nope, not on
it. Oh!
Just shatter my highlighter.
I did.
Oh, no, it's saved. I did just drop it on tile, though, so I don't know how it didn't just, like, bust and crack and go in different pieces. Why are we like this? Like, we don't even try to be so terrible at Coachella, but we just are. This is the Maybelline one, huh?
Huh? Yeah.
Maybelline I used to have a L'Oreal one.
What do I sound like?
Canadian? Yeah. I cannot believe this nail is broken. I'm gonna start screaming some more. Oh my God. Look at this jaw. What am I gonna look? Dear God.
Oh. Like
it just okay, broke in the bathroom.
That's completely reasonable.
No, it's reasonable. Like, what? That's in the nation. Happened.
But you know what's funny? Is she went to go fix one that she broke yesterday. But then she broke another one after she left the nail salon.
Mm-hmm.
I hate her too.
I went back to that nail place to fix nails 3 times. The video's ending abruptly, but we're ready now. We'll see you guys tomorrow with a much better Get Ready With Me. Bye!